More Hess trucks. Same people. These are actually in better condition. I paid more for these. I paid like $100 and I got 33 exactly. I paid more than I paid for the other ones. This is what they asked and that's what I paid. Let's see if I can put these. Well, anyway, I'll just show them. Usually the year is on the license plate. Okay, this is 2001. So I'll put that there. Like on a lot of them, the year would be on the license plate. Like here, 1994. So that's 1994. Okay. I'm going to put these in a store. 2008. I'll scan them. And I believe what I'm going to do is... So that one. As I'm going to try and blow some of them out. 2000. Just to move them along to make the purchase worthwhile. 2011. I guess I started buying these later. But at the price that I paid, I think on average it's like $250 a piece. Is this a repeat of the other one? This looks like a repeat. Where is it? It was here. Okay, I guess I got some repeats. Let me just double check. Yeah, that looks like duplicate. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to scan them after I'm done with this just to get a sense of value. But for me, I'm assuming 1996 that these shouldn't sell for too much. You know, I think the older ones are the best. 2000 again. So that might be the same as this one. Okay, it looks like I got duplicates. I want to rescan them. Duplicates there. I know, unless you're a Hess truck guy, this is probably not very exciting for you. This looks like a duplicate too. 2009. Okay. 2008, 2009. So far, they're all different. Okay, 2009. Is that another one? No, that one's different. And that one's different too. So 2000. Ooh. This one's kind of coming out of the box a little bit. Okay, so that's... Oh, that's 1996. Okay, that's 1996. So this is the one that's the duplicate. Yeah, that's the same. 2009. Okay. What's this? Is this the same? No. Okay, so that's 2007. Okay, hold on. Okay, 2000. All right, 2007. Okay. Some of these are like a box popped open, but they look like they're kind of new. I guess they didn't tape the boxes. 2008. Okay. The ones with the space shuttles usually do all right. I've had those. 1999. They're easy to sell. I've had these where I've sold them at flea markets before for between 10 and 25. 2010. And then when I get tired of them, I just blow them out. 2010. Okay. Let's see. Looks like I've had this one again. 2001. Let's just take a look. It looks like I have several of these. It's the same one. Yep, looks the same. Okay. I also got some video games, but nothing too special. Why does he have too many? 1994. Well, that looks like this one. Okay, so that's a repeat. I'm just putting repeats to the side for now. 2004. That was 1994. Okay. 2008. I might have this one already in there. I don't really know. Okay, 2006. 2002. 2002. These are people that were moving, and they weren't collecting these. It was like, I guess their dad or something. Somebody in the family. So they really didn't care. 1999. I'm gonna have this one again already. Look at that. The word is precarious. Right, these are the rest of them. I don't know if these will make it to the flea market. Some of them might. I really don't know. I have to decide. Here, what's this? 2010. 2009. There's definitely repeats. What people who buy multiples of these would do, 2011, is they'd have one for like a closed box and one for open box display. 2004, 2004, 2007, 2007, let me show these, okay, 2006, and gotta be 2006, alright, besides that I got some games. These are like mostly sports and a mix of games. Most of these games don't have very much value. I paid a buck a piece for them. FIFA 17, Madden 17, Uncharted, Madden 17. I didn't even scan them because they're like, just give me a buck a piece. I said, I'll just take them all because I'll leave them in the shop and I'll stick them on the shelves. And either I'll sell them or I'll use them as throw-ins when we have a PS4 console for sale. Madden 18, NBA K12. And then I have Call of Duty's game. I think the only Call of Duty game that are worth anything are the Black Ops. But for some reason, they have 2 threes, which is weird. I didn't even look at the disc. At $1 a piece, I was like, I don't really care. Call of Duty, World at War, Call of Duty Black Ops, Call of Duty 4, Call of Duty Ghost, Call of Duty Black Ops, Modern Warfare 2, NBA 2K16, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, 2, Modern Warfare 3, Need for Speed, Rivals, Modern Warfare 3, Ghosts, and Advanced Warfare. Very peculiar. Anyway, that's what I got today. If you want to come to the store and buy Hess trucks, just let me know. Hi. I have a bunch. And there's more in the back. I just got to figure it out. All right. I'm out of here. Bye. I'll be at the store tomorrow.